Taehyun, a member of BTS, made a striking return to South Korea after several days in Spain because the idol wore a very different look than usual. In addition to the conversations of fans on social networks about the mysterious project he was working on during his trip, the boy group BTS have announced a temporary hiatus from their group activities, where each of the members focus on their solo career and then leave to fulfill their mandatory military service, as currently Jin and J-Hope. The K-pop idol was seen at the Incheon International Airport being contemplated by many fans and media looking for a photo or interaction with him, upon his arrival from Madrid, Spain, where he completed 10 days of filming for a mysterious project. V showed great fashion sense by wearing a black and white shirt, dark jeans, a beige bag, and a white knit hat with red letters that hid his new blonde hair look that could be part of the project in which he works, arousing even more the curiosity of his fans. Despite the desire to know what is to come in his musical career, the fans also demonstrated and shared on the networks that they are happy to have arrived healthy and safe to South Korea, and they are waiting to know what his next steps will be to give him all their support.